Good afternoon. My name is Scott Lamlein, and I'm Director of Music at St. John's Episcopal in West Hartford and Artistic Director of the Music at the Red Door Concert Series. And I welcome you to today's pop-up Pipes Alive concert and glad you could make this a priority for your noontime or whenever it is you're watching this. We're happy to continue to bring these concerts weekly. We're working on a new series for the month of June, and that will be announced soon. But next week, I hope you'll join us for clavichordist, harpsichordist, Krista Rakish, who is our artist in residence at St. John's. She'll be playing from her living room, of course, as well. And look out for the following concerts in the month of June. I hope you'll subscribe to us on YouTube and follow us on Facebook so you can get those updates. You can also click a link in the description and subscribe to our e-newsletter so you can get reminded of these events as they occur. Hope you'll do that. And also a reminder that this is a benefit. So we are trying to raise money for some of the organizations that help those who are really affected badly and often forgotten by the COVID-19 pandemic, those close to the Hartford area who are homeless or hungry or both. And the three organizations in our description are a great place to help, and I hope you'll give there and give generously. And thank you for that. I put a tie on and we're in my basement. That's the strangest thing, huh? And I'm starting with the Bach pedal exercise. I've put on some cool socks and as I've mentioned in previous episodes, I am wearing my old backup organ shoes. So wish me luck as we go forward with this pretty cool piece for pedals alone. And I might've added a couple of notes at the end because I was bored with the last single note. And it's an eclectic program, so we're off with that, and I'll talk to you in a minute after that's done. Thank you. So I think I'm warmed up and ready to go now, and we can move on to something slow and quieter. I'm playing the beautiful chorale prelude, hymn prelude, Rhosymedre by Ralph Vaughan Williams. And it's a really neat piece of music and beautiful, and many of you, I'm sure, know it well. But what's remarkable about this piece is it takes the simplest, really the simplest melody. Let me get it here. Truly a melody that almost goes nowhere. It's a really beloved hymn, and we like to sing it in harmony, but it's just a few notes up and a few notes down. And what Vaughan Williams does with the accompaniment is just magical and remarkable and lush. And it is one of my very favorite pieces. It's no wonder that it's called Lovely. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Isn't that beautiful? I'm going to end this program with two pieces by Carson Cooman, who's a composer, a young composer who lives in Boston and is a composer in residence at the Memorial Church at Harvard. Extremely prolific and a publisher of music himself. He writes a ton of music, lots. These pieces are new, so I always ask Carson, hey, what have you written this year? And I look forward to getting his newest publication. So these are my two 2019 Carson Cooman inclusions, and this one is Opus 1335, so he's still cranking them out. These are neat pieces. The closing one, Paulus Praeludium, has a very German feel and ends this program with a nice fanfare. But this program just before it is called Lighthouse Song, and it's just very calming. And you won't have any question that there's a lighthouse involved, but the lighthouse will not intrude on your time of meditation. So enjoy these final two pieces. And thanks again for joining us today.